A Rochester man will spend the next 15 years in prison for sexually exploiting a minor. Richard Crispin pleaded guilty to federal charges. Prosecutors say the abuse happened over several years and was documented on video. Crispin was arrested after the victim told a school resource officer. He is facing additional state charges in New Hampshire and Maine.